Okay, here's my transit van. It's converted into a camper. W Reg, 2000 plate. I press the fob, and the door opens here. And this door opens here, but that one doesn't. When I press this, the fob, listen. Just gets continuous clicking, locking and unlocking, and the door still doesn't open. Could someone please tell me what's going on with this? Thank you.